What's up, guys, and welcome back. So funny story. I just finished this game, about an hour ago. This is Bioshock Infinite. It was the absolute craziest ending I've ever seen in any game I have ever played in my life. And I've played a lot of games, and by far the craziest ending I've ever seen. And I haven't even done all of this different DLC I've got. Haven't touched any of it, which is absolutely crazy. So I thought, you know, based off how wild the ending was to me, that I would make a gameplay of this. If you guys have never played this before, and you guys could kind of see and get an idea of what I went through playing this game, the emotional turmoil it did, the amazing story it weaves. All I have to say is the guys on the Bioshock Infinite team and all the other Bioshock games are amazing and make some of the most confounding stories I've ever played. So I'm gonna get this going. We're gonna start a new game, and I want you guys along for the ride, and I really, really hope you enjoy it. I mean, let me see here. I'm just gonna check this out really quick. But I don't even know how long I've played this game, how many hours I've sunk into it, but it's a lot. That much I can tell you. 15 hours total for this game. Which is a lot. I know you can play through it pretty fast. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna start a new game. And we're just gonna go through it and see what happens. So you do not need to play the other Bioshock games to understand what happens in this game. You don't have to be super advanced in any FPS, as I was saying. You just need to jump in and get started, and you can learn and figure it all out from there. It'll tie together a little bit of the other games. It tied together with Bioshock 1 in pretty funny ways, but beyond that, you don't need to play any of those. You can just jump right in with this game. So it's on sale on Steam at the moment. Jump in, get it, enjoy it. You won't regret it. You've unlocked the golden pistol machine gun upgrades. Find the weapons to equip them. I believe that came with the DLC. I bought the game with all of its DLC, so...
Looker. Are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Mind a subject with dismissal. Okay, memories are non-existent. Now, you have to remember, I started this game a long time ago. I just finished it, so I do not remember a lot of the beginning of the game. So this will be just as much a refresher for me as it is new for you guys.
Standing. Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Planned on it.
So you expect me to show us the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
Coming here
was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the expert.
Let me just check. I want to make sure the audio is up for you guys. Graphics are turned up as high as it can go, so don't worry about that.
Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
Okay, so as with Bioshock 1, we start with a lighthouse nearby.
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. We're never going to get there.
No, I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him.
Into New York.
I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah,
I said I don't remember most of this, but... These will probably end up still being half-hour videos. I'll try and break them up if I can. Or they might be longer.
We've arrived.
Because the game is so captivating. Like, it's hard to stop. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna climb the ladder. And we got the
lighthouse. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him.
You're gonna leave me stranded
comfort.
Here?
At least that's something we can agree on.
Oh, come on, guys.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Don't leave.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Yeah, you and me both, Booker. Guess I'm just gonna be a voice inside your head. Hey, there's a boat. Doesn't look too broken. At least we have a chance for survival, right? I'm just gonna check around here to see if there's any items laying around. Silver Eagle. Anyone home?
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt.
Look at that sign on the door.
I guess you're expecting me?
Look at this. The sign. Look. DeWitt. Bring us the girl and walk away the dead. This is your last chance. It's got blood on it. Or is it ink? I think it's blood. It's red. Well, blood is technically purple, but whatever. You get my drift. Just, this place is creepy. I don't know if you're going to SeaWorld, but they have like the haunted lighthouse thing at SeaWorld. Goodness. I keep imagining a family of ghosts popping out. From Sodom, shall I lead thee? Of thy sins, shall I wash thee? Well, I can always use some cleansing from my sins. Bro.
Good luck with that, pal.
I know the feeling. There is hope for you yet. Oh, look at that lens flare. Love it.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Please don't jump out at me. Anyone on the phone? Line taken? Got your kids calling? Be prepared, he's on his way. You must stop him. C. Columbia. Oh, okay. So that's the route for Columbia. Huh. Wonder if that shape means anything. Looks like a bird? I don't know. United States of North America. What was that? Pick up wallet. Oh, got some money. Cash money. You got our money, even in Bioshock. Ooh. I think I got full health, but whatever. Creaky stairs, kind of creepy. What does that say? To thine own lord shall I take thee. To thine own land shall I take thee. Interesting. Let me see. Do I want to? Well, nowhere else to go but up, right? Wait a sec. Why? How did I? What? There's blood. By the fact that they're gripping the rail and their hands covered in blood, I'm assuming they either did the murder, or they have a chest or stomach wound they were trying to keep. You know, was a bullet wound. Oh, great. Torture tools. Cigarette, that's definitely for torture.
Shit.
Don't disappoint us. Well. This is, yeah, this has got really dark really fast. All right, and do you hear that creepy sound? Just listen for a sec. There's something swinging, or maybe it's just the ropes? That's creepy. Well, let's see what we can do. I'm definitely healthier than that guy. Shoot. In New Eden soil, shall I plant thee? Wait, there's light, there's land. We have hope. We just have to, wait, why can you kind of see it there, but not, there it is. Shoot, we're a long way out. Can't enter there. How am I supposed to turn on the light? Oh, okay, 1, 2, 2. Just like the box. Okay, let me look around here really quick, and we'll do that. Wasn't Lamb's that over there? What? 2, 3. Okay, cool. Well, Silver Eagle. Got some cash money. Alright, let's do this. We want one.
Wait a minute, that card.
Yeah, 1, 2, 2, I know. I'm loving it. Nope, I'm ringing.
What in the world is...
Excuse you. What the heck? Is it the Song of Satan? Why is it all red? Wait, what's going on? It's shining. Why are you shining? What? This is not the Auroras.
All right. Looks like they expect me to sit in
the fancy chair. Dude, that's a torture chair. That's like something they're gonna feed electricity through. I mean, look, it's got handcuffs. Well, your funeral.
So no.
Yeah, I told you.
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The Binding's are there as a safeguard.
Tell me that's not purple with blood.
No,
I need that.
Ascension.
Why am I facing down?
Ascension in the count of 5.
Uh-oh.
Count of 4.
No.
This is scary, guys. I don't like heights.
1.
Oh, G-Force. Oh, I can see the island from here. This is not good.
5,000.
How do we come down?
10,000 feet.
Can I go home now? Guys, I don't want to be up here.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah. Look at that. How does no one notice this? A whole floating... Wait, we're falling. This is... No. Okay, parachute's cool. There's a whole freaking blimp. There's a giant angel in the sky. How does no one know about this? Why don't they tell us about this in school? It looks like the U.S. flag. Father Comstock, the prophet. Should I have heard of him? Well, this just got interesting. Well, why would he send his savior unto us if we will not raise a finger for our own salvation? That we deserve not his mercy. He has led us to this new Eden. So this city is Eden. There are garden? Plants? Or is it a concrete garden? Love this song. Whoever sang this, props to you. And the prophet shall lead the people to the new Eden. Looks like Fallout. President Snow from the Hunger Games. Yeah, that guy was supposed to be a great leader too.
Foreshadowing.
Can I move now? Thank you. What are we looking at here? Not almost 90 degrees. It's not bad. This place is beautiful. The word of the prophet. That's a lot of words, not one word. Bro, if you're gonna call it the word, you need to make one word. Like, what defines you, huh? What defines you as a person?
The seed of the prophet.
Shall sit the throne and drown and find him that was a man. That's encouraging. Yep, we're gonna drown the man in fire. Was it Robert Frost? The world shall end in fire or in frost. I for one believe it will be in fire. Something like that. I tend to agree with him. I believe it'll be fire. That's depressing. Alright, no more depressing. But as we're sitting at a funeral, looks like. Sorry, I hope you don't need this money. I'm taking it. I am not taking the gifts from a dead person. Okay, maybe I am. Play J. Okay.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer?
Where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see to
judgment. Grace has forgiveness.
Keep such questions to myself.
Looks like a Southern Baptist choir singer. Nice. There is so much water. Gosh, I mean, shoot, we need this where I'm from. You guys are wasting more water than we see in one day of rain. I mean, come on.
And every year.
Oh, okay. I thought someone was going to yell at me. Goodness, that scared me.
We recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice
the people's
and the
here.
Giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves
much
in the
water. Do you need?
Of baptism.
I feel like I'm in first castle.
If the prophet had struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed, is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below, newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our father.
You're all staring at me.
I just need passage
this
into the
is,
city.
A little, city. Little disconcerting.
Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth
blue
in the sweet waters of
or
Baptist.
No hair in your case.
Will you be cleansed, brother?
You have brown hair. You're
yeah,
okay.
I'm just looking to pass through.
That's a lot of blonde-haired, blue-eyed people.
Reach out, brother.
Glory be!
You're so awkward.
Hey. I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord.
Yeah, you're Southern Baptist, man. Or you Pentecost, I'm not sure. Please don't drown me. I need that. Thank you. Air's important.
I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Well, if you got a sponge or some soap, we can fix that. Did he drown me? Oh, that's not cool. He's supposed to let a brother out of the water, not keep him in.
Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the jet.
What do you want?
Give me a gun, give me a gun.
A deal to wit. Open this door.
Give me a gun, give me a gun.
I told you. I'm not gonna do it. Go away.
Mr. DeWitt!
Shoot.
Mr. DeWitt!
Well, that guy was really insistent, and it's a little awkward. Where's my gun? Give me my gun. I'm going to finish this guy. I'm going to finish him. That's a nice window. Good view to it. Should probably shut my door before my family gets mad at me. Alright, let's go. Well, can't take the gun, but let's go see what he wants. Leave me. Oh, what? That escalated quickly. What the heck is. And that, my friends, is why you don't go through oxygen deprivation.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
Did he wash me through this?
Need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Look at this water reflection. This is beautiful. Okay, so we have Franklin, Washington, and Jefferson. I have industry that set her above all other nations.
To Father Jefferson, a scroll, so that Eden might have laws that set.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
Well, let me, here, let's go take you to the water and shove you under for a few minutes and see how much you love the air. I mean, I kind of respect this, but y'all are taking this a little far. He drowned me so bad, I'm losing health. Like, what the heck, man? What is Columbia if not another ark for another time? So are you saying God is going to flood the earth? Yes, you said he would flood with fire. Y'all are crazy. You guys are
he
following
who crossed
this person?
The Delaware, with flaming sword and wings of angels. Watch
George
over me
Washington?
And lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt, so that I may hold
George
fast
Washington
against
was
all invaders.
Just, he's a saint
rebel
of the
against ignorance and tyranny. Share with me your wisdom and let
by the
me
sword. I'm sorry, but I don't think George Washington wanted to be prayed to. This is the man who did not want to be crowned king. Yeah, look that up. That was a fact. They wanted to name a king, and he said no.
All right. Still got a girl to find.
Girl, guy, if you're looking for a girl, we could have found her back on Earth a lot easier. Okay. Floating city. Floating platforms. Almost certainty of death. That's just, yeah, not scary at all. Mm-mm. No fear of heights here. Nope. Gosh, what, 15,000 feet did they say? Goodness me.
I know, Mr. Rossignol. I've never had an oyster. Mr. Rossignol, you are terrible.
Did not just hear that. That was kind of weird. Ooh, hot dog. Dibs. Dibs. I don't have to pay for this, do I? Where's this root beer, man? Sure, Fifi. You're authentic. I like it.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father,
is this a celebration? Must have foreseen and planned it just this way.
Mm-hmm. It can't be because it's summer and 90 degrees. Not at all. Please, mind the gap. It's in here too. What is Comstock? It looks like Davy Jones from Pirates of the Caribbean. Look at those tentacles.
That statue. I just think it fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute, you know, divinity.
Divinity. Just divine.
Comstock's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. Who could be against all that?
Hudson's daily docking schedule. No, nothing important there. Alright, so I'm just gonna look for some items, you know, figure out what's what. Ooh, like money. And more health because I don't have enough just yet. I need full health bars.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still...
The water is fucking so stupid. Hmm. In the midst of the screen. Let's see what this video has to say about Comstock. An angel in a storm. Right after. You've gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh, he predicted sunshine after rain.
All work which should have been done months ago.
Yeah. Are you kidding
me,
guys?
He said that he was tired, that the work had taken much from him.
And then the archangel showed a vision, a city lighter than air, Master. Why do you show this to me, Archangel? I'm not a strong man.
Can I join you guys?
I'm not a righteous man.
Can I join you?
I am not a holy man.
No.
And she told me the most remarkable thing. You're right, Prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one such as you, how can anyone else not see it in themselves?
Vox Populi, I'm gonna guess it means for the people.
Hey, citizen, you're looking fit. Spalt, friend. I can tell you're a man who's keen on spalt. I'm fond of the Greco-Roman style, you know. If you want, I can always teach you.
Teach me your ways. But you don't look like you're in the Greco-Roman, bro. Ah, well. Teach their own. Can you join it, guys? No? That's cool. I never had friends anyway. Isn't that an electronic horse? Well, was an electronic horse. I think it needs... Just smack it upside the head. It'll work, right? That's how you fix computers, right? Is that food I can have? Oh, thanks anyway.
Led the people away from the Sodom below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union. But it was the miracle child was born.
Aw, cute kid. He's
above it said that she in the tower will lead the Sodom below into righteousness.
By destroying it. Great idea.
Raffle,
I love raffles. Never win, but hey, can I get her a ticket? I want a ticket.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Huh. I like it. Well, guys, I think this is gonna be it for today. For this video, at least. We'll have some more coming up along quickly, but in the meantime, welcome to Columbia. I hope you guys enjoyed this intro. If you guys can, pick it up on Steam right now. I will put a link in the description. And I hope you guys enjoyed this intro. I really do. I want to play this game all the way through. And I hope you guys will join me for the ride. So, I hope you enjoyed, and have a nice day, guys. Bye.